stolen from our land for over 30 years, and nothing has been given back than debt. The recent union report we are talking about is a death sentence, as far as I'm concerned, no matter how any person paints it. The criminal silence on the federal government is not helping matters. And without apologizing for the criminal atrocities committed against our people, we will be forced to declare independence. After all, we are an indigenous ethnic nationality. We have a distinct language and culture and everything. We can manage ourselves. The life we are living in Ogoni, is it not better dead than be alive like this? When they take everything you have, and you are not sure of the next meal, and yet Dan Juma will stay in his room to say an oil well in my backyard and declare $1 billion. Dan Juma, that has never experienced one negative consequence of oil production, will declare $1 billion in his bedroom. But has suffered the negative consequences. It is never done. The purported declaration was not done by Ogoni people. The man that signed the statement, Gold of Igbo, is not in Nigeria. He has not been in Nigeria for a long time. And if you call it a faceless group, we agree. We are going to resist every attempt to forcefully commence oil production in Ogoni land by any means. We will resist them in their own language.